Hey everybody, it's 40 Warrior. Welcome back to X-Men Legends 2 Rise of Apocalypse. My second take at this because something called my computer decided it wouldn't be a good idea to, you know, record and decide to crash on me. After extensive negotiations, I think I got it. I also took the liberty of changing up my team.
I've been dying for a good fight.
There's a very good chance that these four are four of the characters I'm going to be using for the rest of the game. So, like I said before, if you haven't done it yet, you really should. Right before you get to the seawall, do it. The importance is paramount. Or you'll end up like me. I decided to go through my other dummy run. And now, I was under level before. But now, I'm struggling to beat regular baddies. That's how underleveled I am. Enemies are like level 25, level 27. I'm level 18. How I actually got through the last act is beyond me. I thought I died like 5 times. And I keep exhausting all my health packs. So, which is now at 22 at the moment. So, that's sad. But, anyways... I gotta do a little thing with my...
Affirmative.
Yeah.
So, as for how I'm feeling right now, I'm in a pretty blah mood, because I really don't want to do a second take of this, for one thing. And for the other thing, it's snowing again. Oh, something I didn't mention. I accidentally blew this thing up by attacking it once. It hurts a lot. So don't do it. I don't think I have anybody that could lift it either, so... That'd be pretty damn sweet if I could, though. And here's the trouble room right here, if I'm not serious. No, I'm wrong. This wasn't it. I might have already faced it. I don't even remember. It really sucks when you have to redo a thing because it's like, you just like lose all your rhythm. And I feel like I lost my rhythm.
Help would greatly be appreciated.
That and Nightcrawler actually obeying me would also help.
Getting better.
Sure thing.
I guess leveling up doesn't hurt. That's essentially the same thing. 10. There's 2 in here. Got 10 of those. Alright, wonderful. So, methinks it's time we... Yeah, head down. It's Queen's Lair time. I also learned while I was playing through. Oh, it looks like we're going to have to face a boss really soon. One of those special boss loading screens. Wonderful! That doesn't sound good. That don't really sound good at all. Bishop is not attacking.
Ooh, that was fun!
Since you're the only one that wants to attack, it seems like. These guys have a lot of hit points. They aren't shy about dishing damage off either.
So our master Zealot was correct. He knew that followers of Magneto would attempt to enter Genosha through these caves.
So apparently we have to deal with a jerk named Zealot, or his minions. These guys are wusses. I wouldn't worry about them.
He is the one true leader of Genosha, and he will depose the interloper, Magneto, and claim the throne of this island for his own.
Sounds like a political coup, you ask me.
We are the minions of Zealot, and we have been ordered to dispatch you.
Yep, it's definitely a political coup.
Get them!
And I'm stuck in goop again.
You'll never win!
Au contraire, my friend, I will win. And no fair, you can't have bugs into a personal matter.
Sometimes I enjoy this too much.
Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, these mushrooms. Stand next to them, you take 5 damage. Don't do it. Or you can destroy them to be a real jerk. Choice is yours. But it's kind of finicky where you have to stand to take damage, so that's a good news. And I'm standing in more crap. I need to stop. This is a dirt pile. What do you do with dirt? You shovel it. No, you don't. Apparently, video game logic dictates you punch it. Punch it really hard, and you'll be fine. But when was the last time you ever looked at video game logic and said anything about it? Cersei Queens. They got a lot of stuff. That's because this queen has enhanced speed. Enhanced speed just basically means he moves faster. Will also attack faster, so a little caveat there. And the mutated enemies have a ton more hit points. So they can be a real, forgive the pun, but a real nightmare to stop. If you have a flying person or telekinesis, I believe, then this is for you.
Very well.
See? Oh yeah, I can fly with Magneto. I forgot. Okay, next chopping block is right over here. Oh, this is the room of hell that I was looking at earlier. What's worse than one nightmare terror? Facing 9 of them. More like 5 to be exact, but you get my drift. Facing them ain't fun. But at least you got Nightcrawler's Divine Blades, which is really divine. It's a freaking godsend. Hey, for once, computer stepped in the goop and I didn't. Here we go.
It appears my esteemed colleague Magneto is even more delusional than I thought. Don't you people realize you're following a madman?
I think all politicians are mad pretty much, so it doesn't matter what I realize. And I'm facing a jerk with altered genetics. Wonderful. Who are you?
My name is Zealot. I used to be on the ruling council of Genosha. I've always been an opponent of Magneto. His lies were poisoning all mutant kind. Now that Apocalypse is here, things will be set right.
Now, originally I didn't understand this because Magneto obviously has a school for teaching mutants how to, that they're superior. So I used to think, hey, Zell's gotta be a good guy, right? Wrong. He just wants mutants to do his bidding. His belief, Zealot is God.
What fools?
Judge, jury, executioner.
You've fallen under his spell, too. Don't you realize he seeks to weaken all mutants, to bend them to his own evil purposes?
You mean like you do?
He seeks to make them depend on him, to look at him as some type of messiah. But I know the truth, and I will stop Magneto.
So Zealot is pretty much contradicting me at every path, but who's the supervillain? Who's the dumbass? Who's trying to take over with his own cast of super mutants in the comics? Oh yeah, Zealot. So Zealot is a liar, through and through. He must be a politician. He lies.
Apocalypse is ruthless, but I've been assured once he's acquired what he seeks, he will leave peacefully.
Don't evil beings go back on their words all the time, Zealot? Think...
That
you
was
think
the agreement.
At all?
So you see, in the end, Genosha will benefit.
Yep, it's another trap with Zealot's little minions that are, well, pansies.
Okay.
Okay, it seems like,
You need an aspirin, huh?
Seems like energy attacks don't do as well as, well, you know, elemental. But, hey, whatever. Job gets done, that's all that really matters. Let me through. I'm through. So now we've taken care of that jerk. Let's go through. I really cannot stand politicians. I mean, I can't take their word seriously ever anymore.
As you wish.
You bet.
Ever since we had a politician that we voted for here that personally guaranteed us, because we had a special needs. Well, I have an autistic brother, so we had special needs. That the person would do everything in their power to help extend the budget a little bit. Not talking about much. You know, anything modest. Anything that would help. Then Mealy gets into office and cuts it. Yeah. Actually, I think she raised it temporarily and then she cut it almost immediately after. Needless to say, someone named me wasn't too happy.
I'm liking this! You're out.
Yeah.
Combo!
All other, opinions and priorities aside. I just got a critical hit there because there's no way that mutated nightmare, that mutated terror would have gone down that fast.
Dreams, y'all.
Still alive, eh? Very surprising.
I see the nurse Cersei Queen.
Indeed.
It appears this one has healthy regeneration. It slowly, consistently goes up, but, you know what, if you overpower it enough, it'll go down.
But don't you see? It doesn't need saving. Once control of Genosha is handed over to me, all mutants will live in peace and prosperity. My, you can be rather thick-headed. Well...
Yep, this coup does not sound anything similar to what's going on in Egypt right now. I'm not sharing any opinions on that because I really don't know what to think of it. I think both sides are whacked. But then again, I'm a loud, obnoxious ass, so... And I always seem to say the same thing. I think politicians are jackasses. Actually, I should change that because, well, never mind, I'm not going to. I was going to say they Republicans ridicule Democrats for being jackasses, but... Do you know, if I think both sides are jackasses, then what does that make me? I already said I don't condone anarchy. So, yeah. I think I'll stop right here. Next part, we're going to take over... Zealot's little coupe and drive it to the ground. and him with it. So I'll see you guys next time.